Okay, let's start with another example of jump statement. Okay, second number is continue. Okay, we already work on break, so I copy the all program from break. Okay, this is our break program. This is a break program. So I just copy this program and use another program. Okay. So I just copy all the program into my continue program. Okay, I change my class name free. Okay. I'll change my main class, it's look free. Also change all are same. Now I just boot. Continue will continue the loop and skip the condition skip. Okay, what is the output? 1 to 4, then 6 7 8 9 and 10. So here we can see the x is equal to 5. Okay, is missing. Okay, 5 is loop is continue. Loop is continue and 5 is missing. What is the output? 1 2 3 4 5 plus 1 2 3 4 6 7 8 9 10, then buy from method and buy from math. Got it? So there is a difference between the break and continue. It's very simple. Okay, break terminate all the loop, continue just break one line. Okay, and continue with its loop. Let's compile and run this program. Okay. There is the output 1 to 4. Here 5 skip, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then buy from method and buy from. It's a very simple example of continue. Okay, now I'll take another example. Okay, first of all, I stop this record.